The man learns he has a 13-year-old son who was raised in the jungle and brings the boy to New York City, turning his life upside down in the process. This is the Jungle 2 Jungle. See you later.